Lately I've been on some type of boat leather ciphers. Niggas, they always wanna be starting something like Michael. Not Roddy, plus I back my pipe like Roddy Roddy Piper. I land like Rikers to break apart the ciphers. It's all up in my mind, premeditated this rhyme. Stated that you was dope, you lied, and now I hate it. Cremated your remains with rhyme, simple and plain. Refrain from staying sane, blaze up the you know. What I need to calm down my condition. You best to cool it now like new addition. And get this lesson you've been hitting on that stress again. Revive themselves and comprehend the message that I'm trying to send. Cause ain't no need for the greed. There's enough to go around from LA all the way up to the boogie down ground. No need, drop skills hit the beat. Let's have this feast. Now you may retreat in peace.
Walk away, why would I? I got too much love for my brother in the hood. I got to maintain. Life is just a grain of salt. There's so much pain without thought. Walk away, why would I? I got too much love for my brother in the hood. I got to maintain. Life is just a grain of salt. There's so much pain without thought. Walk away, why would I? I got too much love for my brother in the hood. I got to maintain. Life is just a grain of salt. There's so much pain without thought. Walk away, why would I? I got too much love for my brother in the hood. I got to maintain.
The name of the topic tonight is, you know, I took the crown and walked away. You know what I'm saying? And that's what you got to do sometimes. You know, I'm just going to throw this statement out here and let y'all niggas play with that. You know, when the king can no longer move on the chessboard without being checkmated, we all know that's game over, right? Exactly. So how many times do you have to checkmate these motherfuckers to realize that, hey, they ain't got shit for you? You know, so that's why you take your fucking crown and keep it fucking moving, right? You know, so anyway, we all know about Michael Jordan. Hey, hands down, greatest of all time, the best ever to touch the game of basketball. For now, hey, you know, maybe somebody down the road, you know, can take his slot. But anyway, in the meantime, he's the fucking king, right? That's that. But I did want to say this, okay? Something to think about. Just because I trust Michael Jordan's decision-making skills on the basketball court, does not mean I trust his decision-making skills on the baseball field. Exactly. You know why? Because they are two different arenas, right? And everybody has their, you know, perks and their gifts. But if they're in the wrong arena, they look like a fucking fool. And now let's take it to the civilian sector, right? You motherfuckers, what the civilians know? What y'all know? All y'all know is the Matrix. That is your arena. Outside of that, you really don't know shit, basically, right? So I think this picture right here kind of captures the essence of what the mentality is of the American people. I want y'all to look closely at this particular picture right here, okay? Look at this guy right here. He has no clue about what the fuck is really going on at all, nor does he want to know. He want to stay ignorant to it all and expect somebody else to put in work. Why he just be a dumbass, ignorant motherfucker. This motherfucker, niggas like him want credit for eat, sleeping, and shitting. He ain't bringing nothing new to the table. If anything, guess what he's telling his man right next to him? Hey, dog, I got this new album, you know, I'm just trying to get put on. You know, I got a whole demo tape full of 25 tracks, you know, with that straight fire shit. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully I can make it to American Idol, you know, so I can make it big, you know, in Hollywood. And sell my soul for diamonds and gold. Exactly. You know, he could care less what the fuck is really going on. He expects somebody else to handle the shit. But when the shit is in his backyard, this is what the average American do. Tune shit out. And they expect you to respect them. Despite all the information that you provided, facts through the years, through the decades, they want you to still respect them for their ignorance. Right? They still want you to respect their ignorance. Right. I'll let y'all niggas deal with that. And you know what the nigga playing? You know the name of the song he playing? I'll tell you the name of the song. All right. Yes, Jesus loves me, for the Bible tells me so. That's their fucking theme song. Yeah, man. I'm sorry, bro. It's pathetic, man. These niggas is weak as fuck. You understand what I'm saying? How weak can you get, bro? You know? And I'm just going to go ahead and state this, you know what I'm saying, and just keep it fucking real. All y'all niggas who voted for Barack Hussein Obama is some cake-ass motherfuckers. You feel me? And since, you know, the people want cake, give them cake, right? And you are what you eat anyway. So guess what? That's why I use a cake-ass nigga. You see that? Connect the fucking dots. Use a cake-ass motherfucker. And guess what they do with cake-ass niggas? Cake niggas get ate the fuck up, right? And what's left over? Get mashed on. So that's exactly what's going to happen to y'all motherfuckers. Y'all going to get mashed on, right? You know? Because what's in your fucking arsenal? You feel me? You know, Capital One say, hey, what's in your wallet? Nah, nigga, that shit ain't going to fucking matter now, is it? What's in your fucking arsenal, nigga? What, you got some guns? What, you got ammo? You got fucking what? Some food? Water? Some weed? Some pussy? Some blow? Right? Nigga, you ain't got shit. And I tell y'all what, if they actually declare martial law in the United States, y'all motherfuckers got 6 months tops, right? But if they flip it up and go biological and start using biological weapons on your motherfucking ass, then you got 3 weeks before they smoke your motherfucking ass out your hole, right? Game fucking over. I mean, hey, I'm in it to win it. I don't know about y'all. Y'all niggas just in it. Do you see the difference in that? I'm in it to win it. You just in it. And what's in it is the fucking Matrix. That's what the fuck you in. You understand what I'm saying? So, hey, it's all good. Everybody play their part, you know? Do your job. Stay on your fucking job. You know what I'm saying? So, if that's the route you want to go, that's the route you want to go. Ain't that right, Miss Keys? Alicia Keys know what time it is. She a representative. She doing her fucking part, right? You know? Big girl, you know what I'm saying? Doing it big time with the big boys. You feel me? You know, she just doing her part. Just in New York, da-da-da-da, made of. And all that weak-ass shit. Ain't nobody trying to hear that shit, you know? But hey, you know, she got a little fundraiser, you know what I'm saying? She doing her thing, doing her part. Her contribution to society, right? It's about buying life, you know what I'm saying? That's the latest jump off, you buying life, you know? So let's focus in on a little bit of, what's that barcode you got there? Let's look at the group's, this organization's logo. What's wrong with this picture? Buy life. What the fuck? What you trying to tell me subliminally with your fucking product and your company in this fundraising group? What the fuck are you really trying to tell me? That you buying life? Okay, all right. Well, go ahead. Do what you do then, baby girl. No problem. You know? But see, here's the question for you, Alicia. How can you buy life when you already sold yours? Oops. My bad. Well, we're going to move right along with that. You know? Let's keep it moving, people. Hey, you know, why are you frowning? Why are you getting upset? You know, why are you mad now? I mean, what's the point? You know, motherfuckers been trying to tell y'all niggas for years. But that's that. Let's keep on moving. So anyway, a nigga like me, I'm at peace with all this shit. You know what I'm saying? Once you speak your peace, you are at peace, right? You know, so, hey, there's two ways to kill people softly. You know that? And, you know, number one, you can kill them with kindness. Or number two, you can kill them with silence. Now, me personally, I like to do both. Because when I put the shit out, you know, hey, that's that. I move forward. I keep it moving. You stay stuck in that fucking rut, right? You know? And let me just break down a little cycle. The zombie cycle. You know what I'm saying? The zombie cycle for y'all motherfucking niggas so y'all understand what the fuck I'm talking about. So let's go ahead and bring back the recycle logo, right? You know? So we know that those three arrows are three sixes, right? You know what I'm saying? Representing 666. But let's talk about the first arrow to the left, right? That one is get the money, right? So let's talk about the one on top. Let's look at the one on top. That's shut the fuck up. And then the one on the bottom, on the lower right, that's die slow. Okay? So you get the money, shut the fuck up when you're on top, and die slow. Repeat and rinse. And don't worry, there's plenty more where that came from because we got an infinite supply of brain dead motherfucking niggas. You feel me? So let's go. All right? So that's how they get down. And that's all I'm letting you know. You fucking clowns are in this cycle and you ain't going to be able to fucking break it. Now, is ya? All right. Well, hey. Let's move right along, right? The world is a lot quieter now. If you listen, you can hear God's plan. Bitch, what the fuck you talking about, God's plan? Do you know how many motherfucking millions of people have already died? And you coming to me talking about this is all part of God's plan? Do I need to kick the ballistics to your motherfucking ass about how many people has already fucking died and you have the nerve to say this is part of God's plan for all these motherfuckers to die? And this is all a part of Christ's plan and he's bringing back the resurrection of the blood of Christ and his people? What the fuck is wrong with you? You know what? You're not preaching the gospel of Christ. What you got is a ghost spell. Not a gospel, but a ghost spell. You feel me? That's what the fuck it is. What you must have thought you was one of the 144,000 people that's, you know what I'm saying, supposed to be saved and part of God's people. And all of a sudden, y'all got a safe haven that God's going to set aside a table for you. And so then you can go back in to the world and repopulate the earth. And we just off in our own little fantasy land. Ain't that right? Look, you got the church up in there so they can start the process all again. Bunch of Bible thumping, brain dead motherfuckers. That ain't gonna do shit when the shit really hit the fan. And it's already hitting the fucking fan. What the fuck they gotta say? They ain't gotta say shit. They ain't gonna say shit. Like I said, get the money, shut the fuck up, and die slow. Don't you see the process? Rinse and repeat, motherfuckers. Rinse and repeat. Don't forget. Yeah, man. This shit is sad, man. It's fucking sad. And when you see people like that, they're so fucking brainwashed, you know, you really start to feel sorry for them. You know what I'm saying? But guess what? When they ain't got shit for you, the only thing they could do is fucking ignore you. You understand what I'm saying? But guess what? If you let a nigga come up, though, the whole game flips. Y'all try to flip the script on, motherfucker, acting like you fucking down from day one. Nah, nigga, you ain't down from day one. We know that. We know that.
It's a trip how life is funny. All on my line cause I got a little money. Can't see it for the likes of my eyes. It's a trip how life is funny. All on my line cause I got a little money. Can't see it for the likes of my eyes.
Damn, can't even get out the dope good. She's on my line, hit me on my hip at least about 5 to 6 times. Trying to find a way to slide into my busy schedule, she say. And what's up for the day, but being a player that I am, I keep my game face on. Paper's not long, it's Mando, my hustle strong.
So like I said, hey, you do your fucking job. It just makes my job a lot easier when the shit hit the fan. Don't ask me what the fuck is going on. Like, yo, hey, what's going on? Tell me, speak to me. I don't know, I'm scared. At that point in time, I'll take my glasses off and look you right in your fucking eyes and say, hey, I don't know what the fuck you talking about. New World Order? What the fuck is that? Is that conspiracy theory bullshit you talking about? You know, you've been watching too much fucking Zeitgeist. You understand what I'm saying? Too much fucking Alex Jones. Too much True TV with Jesse Ventura. I don't know what the fuck you talking about, you know? So don't jump on my shit acting like you down with my fucking clique. You feel me? Play your part, nigga.
You right about now. Let's rock. Dedication to the kings of hip hop. Shit, thank you.
It was this bitch named Laquisa, lived on the east side. Rolling in my Rover, pulling her over with the police side. Spit the confidence and competence in conversation. Says it's on point and I'm not in violation. COs are like the factor of a fraction. With me, I just proceed to do my deed to go to Axiom. Relaxing her with the game that sprang from Imperial. She said a nigga be serial like Cheerio. We live for hoes, here it goes. I'm rolling with Swap and I ain't giving a fuck. Employed with some boys doing jobs to us. A must, I can bust from 100 yards plus. But St. Helens the rub, driving the stairs, killing nuts.
Nigga,
now who's sweeter? The nigga Tila, 5-0-B-da, Lida, speeds up a Tita Vida. Twisted bitch, enlisted dicks. I'm not chill up to this, no country dicks. I'm giving a fuck about your man.
I'm rolling from the
bitch,
and I'm rolling with the chamber. Ain't nobody out there riding, twisting me.
Taking one. Abachi rice and hit a white and bending her plum dandy. Man, she understand me. See the thing of the game is to be enchanting. And me, listen to those, I suppose that's the catch. In the beginning, trying to get in and all that's challenge. Lay back, play that, roll, having control over your bowl. For me and give a hole and such a kid. A pity, but somebody got to spin it intellect.